Well, we are back. Couple days since last played. And I want to check. Does it actually leave my pelt over here? Because I dumped my pelt over here. No, it didn't. Is it back on the back? Is it on the horse? Oh no, my pelt is gone. What the fuck? Why'd you sound like that? But this horse is tiny. Right, so horses. I feel like horses should be bigger. All right. What is on the agenda today? I think I might do Dutch's mission. But I also wanted to. I saw this tip where it's like. Two out of three outfits on your home. I don't even know. But I wanted to. Stored this on the horse. There we go. Where's what's the other one that's on the horse? There we go. Because I had like custom outfit on, I guess. So I got that, and I got that. What's this one? Oh, it's pretty cool. Averaged temperatures, though. I'll put that on there. Yeah, I don't think I'd just go with that for now. Right, all right, let's just leave most of this. I might do this in between episodes or something. I don't think people want to see me just sit there. Question is, do we have a shave? Let's have a little shave. Actually, you know what? I don't mind it that. I kind of like the grizzly look. You know what I mean? Like the lumberjack look. You know. All right. Let's see what Dutch wants.
Arthur.
Hey, man.
Dutch. Miss O'Shea. Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open. Arthur. The fool brought this on.
Yeah, fuck that idiot.
You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
Come on, people, it's ready.
Let's go, Lenny.
Yeah. I rode as fast as I could, didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side offer.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid.
I hate Micah, man. He's such a bitch.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get them? I'll come with you.
No, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
What's gotten into you?
You looking for trouble?
Here we are.
Whoa. You motherfuckers be bitching. Come on, Lenny. Let's get a drink. Open that bitch up. Bro, I swear we get plastered. Balls to the wall, you know what I mean?
Just one or two, right off?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Who the fuck does this guy think he is, bitch?
You men is dull.
And leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored with being left alone.
Hey, buddy, if you don't shut up.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch.
Get your head clean off your shoulders. Is that clear? Get out of here.
Clear?
Right. Dumb clear. Bitch.
I'm on my way.
And now it's plaster time, baby.
That's great, pardon. Lenny, where are
you? Where the fuck is Lenny?
Seen that fella I was with? Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
Afraid I don't know.
Hey, Lenny! Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Sorry.
Lenny!
Where the fuck is he, man?
Lenny?
Did I miss something? Why can't I shot Lenny anymore? Oh.
Hey, buddy.
All right, well. He's taking a fucking piss. Bro, I don't know where I'm meant to look for him, man. Go upstairs? Oh wait! The line is over here. Where the fuck you been, man? Jesus Christ. And then they drink more. Jesus. Bro, how's he just fucking somehow just randomly get over? Oh. Oh. Bro, what are them sideburns, bro? Oh, I'm taking a piss. Well, with my pants up. I got a magic dick. What the fuck? Oh, Jesus Christ. Bro, I don't see shit. Where the fuck is he, bro? I can't see shit. Jesus Christ, man. This mission sucks. I slapped the bitch out of you. And they drink more. Did he just punch me in the nuts? Why the fuck are we in a pig pen? What the? Bruh. God damn. Jesus. All of my fucking stamina's gone. Oh, I'm gonna eat another big bean. Baked bean. Oh, where am I? What the fuck? I am so far away from everything. Except for this guy. I'm gonna do this guy. Is my horse nearby? Oh yeah, he's too far away.
Swanson, you hear me? Reverend! Swanson, you in here?
Mr. Morgan. I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
What you doing?
God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
Bro, you look fucked.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
No. Fuck your bitch ass.
Camp partners. I don't mean to spoil your fun, but I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I gotta get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
Bro, everyone's just disappearing on me, man.
Swanson, where'd you go?
Dumbass bitch.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him.
Oh, my horse is there.
Reverend, stop! Back at it, boy.
Hey, can I get my... How do I change? How do I get my hat? I want my hat. How do I? I don't know how I get my hat after I lose it.
your hands off him.
Didn't say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now,
you son bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
You're going down.
Oh, shit. Yo.
Who's talking now?
Oh, my God. Killed him.
Oh. Motherfucker, dude.
Hey, you. Get back here.
Oh, shit, I missed. Oh, fucking. Oh, mother. Come here, bitch. Why do you slow down? Why does it slow down? Do L2. Motherfucker, come here, boy. Bro, you gotta wait. Fucking bitch. I should have just got on my horse, man.
Oh my God, killed him. I'm gonna get the law on you.
I can't even use my horse. And my horse respawned back over there.
Hey, you, get back here.
Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. God damn it, man. How did I fuck up so much before?
I won't tell a soul, I promise.
Good. Get the hell out of here.
It's the last thing
I'm sealed now.
Fucking bitch. What? How were they alive? That makes no sense.
Oh my God, killed him. I'm gonna get the law on you.
Bro, that makes no sense.
Hey, you, get back here. I said stop, damn it.
Okay, okay. Please
tell anyone what you saw back there. You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Good. Get the hell out of here.
Jesus Christ.
Where's Reverend?
Why didn't they do this on the first one, man? Damn. Fucked me over. And why the fuck is he on the train tracks? I'm getting up just in case it kills my horse. I'm pretty sure a train's gonna come. I think it's part of the story.
It's just a simple mistake. You can still be saved.
Oh shit. Look at my horse chilling over there, dude. Oh yeah, sorry if you hear like a little buzz in my mic and stuff now and again.
What the hell is wrong with you?
It's this headset, it just don't do it. Yeah, I don't like this headset. I need a new headset.
I wish I was different.
You stupid bitch.
Let's get you home. Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret, who's Margaret?
But.
You dumb bitch. You should have just dumped him in the water. Alright. Bruh, I hate the stick drift, man. Jesus. Bro, how do they stay on? That's what I want to know. How do they stay on the back of the horse like this? Oh, I hit you here. Nope. Oh wait, I can hit you here. Why won't it let me hit you here? There we go. Why didn't it let me do that? Hey there, dude. How do you do? Doing shit.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Can I not? Oh, there we go. Give him money. I get like 21 dollar donate. Actually, oh, the top one's my one. The top one's the camp's one, the bottom one's my one. Alright, let's give 26. All right. I want my hat back. Give me my hat. Eat. Oh my god, it's so fucking... Alright, let's go eat some stew. I can't see shit. Why do we get a stew? Oh, it's over there. Give me some stew, bitch. You need to wait a few days before grabbing another stew? That's ridiculous. Alright, I can't see shit. Well, let's go do the one over here. Leopold.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning? Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Fancy shit.
You seem chipper. Well, where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
Alright, where the fuck am I going? Clearly I'm gonna go to this one. You really think I'm gonna go all the way over there? Fuck you, bitch. I probably have to go over there anyway, don't I? Sup, look? Is Red dead yet? Nah, Red ain't dead yet. What's that guy doing?
Well, that's exactly what I've been looking for.
What have you been up to, look?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me? Silesia.
English, motherfucker. Do you speak it?
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money. That you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah.
Rings a bell, bitch.
Where is it?
Well, no, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No.
Where's the money? Oh, you best. Give me the fucking money, man. Give me the money.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
No, still don't understand. Bitch!
God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły.
Bitch. Fuck you. Bitch. Give me the money. Give me the money.
Yes.
I have your things. Okay. I have anything in here or out there.
Yes.
What's in here? Nothing.
You must have come here with something.
Bro, I can't even take them. What's in there? Bro, this fuck cool.
Don't even speak English.
My eyes broke. Bro, it's really fuck cool in there, man. So what are you going to, wait, what are you going to hit?
There'll be something somewhere.
Fucking nothing. Bro, is that a spade? Or like a little trowel? In a fucking bedroom. Hey, man. Just taking your shit.
Very valuable, good.
Not good yet.
Right. Fucking nothing. How's there nothing in it? Bro, I got a silver earring. Oh, I bet he's standing behind it, innit? I just realized he's probably... he's probably standing behind what I gotta search. Well, I'm ransacking the entire fucking place, bitch.
Okay.
What you standing behind, huh? What you standing behind? What you standing behind, huh? What you stand? You bitch. I guarantee there's someone in there. Now it's nighttime. How the fuck did it get nighttime? Alright. Right, yeah, let's just go do this. Let's just go back over to camp. I mean, I'd have to go back. I'm like, camp's on the way anyway. So, even if I have to do the other ones, I might as well just load this off. On my ass, bitch. Bro, let me fucking... Bro, let me do... Let me hitch my horse, man. God dang.
Nice tongue you got there, lady.
What is going on over there? Oh, now I get to use the ledger. Oh my god, the stick drifts through my head. What can I even get? Page. Fuel supply and increasing. Okay.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the smallholder, Robel. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know.
I swear this is where he gets tuberculosis. Matt, where is it? Fuel, Woody. What's this one down here? Javier. Oh, that's the one for Sean. Bro, I hate this steak trip, man. Oh my days. Now, I might plug in my fucking PS5 controller. See if that works. Because I don't think my PS5 controller's got steak drift. Like, this shit's annoying. This game's quite relaxing most of the time when you're just riding around. What you want? Take a fucking health cure, bitch. I ain't fucking sucking the poison out of you, bitch.
Medicine? Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Yo, why's my horse over there? Go.
Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do.
You gonna give me?
I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh?
Get on the fucking horse. Yeah. Wait, how do I do the thing where I... How do I call my horse again? Wait. That's not it. How do I do it? That's not it. That's not it. How do I call my horse? I forgot. Nope. Oh, there we go. Left stick. I forgot. And you played in 2 days? Forget the controls.
Good boy.
Mr. Thomas Downs?
Yep, that's me.
You owe me money.
Oh, no, no, I'm...
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs. Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir. I'll...
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir, please.
I don't care about your family. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my...
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please. Oof.
Strauss told me you needed a beating. You saying he was right?
What will that solve? Please. Please, no.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife or your family or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
God damn. All of the story is pretty sad, man. Right, kept the marker on the map. Oh god, I hate the stick drift, man. Jesus Christ. It's actually getting so bad. What's that, sir? Examine old photograph. Look at this photograph. Hey, Strauss, you gave me fucking tuberculosis, bitch. Why couldn't you get fucking Bill to do it?
Ah, how did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
This is a more camp ledger stuff. Ledger.
Hey,
try it. I'll live on a moderate diet. Though the drink, or I'll deny it. In a sun, the alehouse door. For that is where they...
finish. Where am I going? I guess I'm gonna say fucking dickhead Micah. Cause he a bitch. What's that? What's the red circle? Oh, Fort Wallace. I guess it's just like a restricted area.
Okay, boy.
The train. I like trains.
If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
Enough.
Oh, yes. Yes. Perfect. Ah, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I got no money to
Wait,
give you, but...
Wait, what was he in jail for? Oh, fuck. Even better. Should have asked.
Some of those fellows talked about this old crone up north of Strawberry. Got herself a tidy sum locked away. Maybe just stories, but they were sure excited.
Oh, yeah? Why'd I be interested in that, huh?
I don't know, just a hunch. It's up to you, friend.
Hey, Bam. Alright, I fed you, brush you, let's do this. Wait, what's the fucking... There's a stranger here and a stranger there, a stranger here and a stranger there. I think the one that's like I just passed is that card game, that introduction or something. Just got a feeling. Oh my days. Goddamn stick drift, man. Oh my god! Bro, this is like getting close to unplayable with this stick drift, man. Every time I let go of the right thumbstick, it just looks up. Look!
Think of a good reason to say no. You're okay,
boy. Oh, thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
Your legs work, don't they?
Well, yes, I suppose. It's just a little demeaning.
Doing
out here anyway? Clearly ain't you.
Can I just accept? Wouldn't it be quicker if I just... I don't mean to, like, altogether. Oh, god damn it.
If you won't help, at least have the decency to leave me.
I didn't think it declined the entire thing. It wouldn't even let me click accept. I didn't realize I'd have to fucking get off my horse to accept or something. I don't know. Unless my horse ain't big enough to have someone on the back of it. Bro, it's not even that hard. Hey, Keanu. Bro, I wish there was a quicker way to get to the map. Bro, get out the fucking way, bro. Jesus. I won't be here long. I won't be here long. I'll barbecue at 4 PM. Nice, man. Enjoy the barbecue, man.
Sir, I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Colm O'Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mix, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Fucking.
Let me out of here, you maggots!
Fussy shit!
Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
This wall just needs some good forcing. Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Grab the lever. How you doing anyway, Kenna? Doing alright?
come on.
What the hell are you doing? He wasn't no driver. Oh, God damn it. God. God fucking. Bah. Bah. Fuck you, bitch. I'm trying to. Ah, fuck! I'm gonna die. Oh no. Wait, why the fuck? Get the fucking bitch. Why are you climbing on that? I hate how clunky Rockstar Games controllers are. How the fuck is this guy still alive? I need to get my books from school with a third degree. I need to get my bike for 40 minutes. I need to go get my bike for 40 minutes. Damn! Sound like a bit of shit, man. Hey, do you wanna hurry the fuck up? What the fuck?
They had something of mine. My guns. I showed him, and I'll show the rest of this town.
Bro, I'm debating whether to use fucking keyboard and mouse because it's kind of fucking shit. Bro, control is so bad. So I hate how clunky it is, but the thing is that I feel like it'll be even clunkier on PC to be fair. Bro, fucking shoot the head. Oh my god, he's getting dragged by his horse. How is none of them hitting? Jesus. Okay. Woo! Let's get out of here before we get any more on our tail. Yeah, damn. That was some good shooting, Morgan. I gotta hand it to you. Bro, my stick drift on my controller ain't helping.
Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too.
He hadn't I am.
Time. Yes, we'll all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason.
Because him and Micah are plotting against you, bitch. I fucking hate this fucking incest Alabama looking motherfucker.
I hope so. I'm giving you a holster. It's my way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you to liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now, Arthur.
Yo, we ain't fucking family, bitch.
Sons of Dutch makes us brothers.
Sometimes nope.
Brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp, round back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now.
Fucking bitch. I got a bounty on my head. $85. God damn. Got an $85 bounty on my head. Now, let me clear my name real quick.
Welcome, friend.
Hey, Bounty.
Glad to see you on the up and up.
God damn.
The folks in West Elizabeth will hear about this in a moment.
Yeah, fucking hell. Is this the right one? God, I hate this fucking stick, dude, man.
You're all right, boy.
What's the smoke about?
Just what in the hell are you doing here?
Hey, man. Fucking bitch. Give me that moonshine. What's up? Oh. Let me loot. Oh, an apple. Oh. There goes my count. There goes my good karma that I worked hard for. He drew his gun out on me first. Oh, I need to get my good karma back up, man.
Please, quick, you gotta get this off me. I'm going numb. Oh, God, you did it. Praise Jesus. Oh, God.
You good?
Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you.
All right.
From my back for the trouble. All right.
I'm gonna
take a minute now. My leg feels like it's on fire.
Cheers, man. See you later. Ugh. Sell.
If you really want to impress the mayor here, I'd pick up some grooming supplies for yourself and a couple of things by the door for your horse.
Where can I sell?
Alright, what do you have now?
I don't sell my valuables.
Still recovering from that day. Lost a lot of folks.
Thank you.
I don't even know how where to sell this. Wait, what's this thing? What's this? A hotel. I can't sell shit there. What the fuck? Oh, five finger fillet. Alright, well, I guess let's go over here. Beat. Alright, let's go save Sean. Sean. Oh my fucking stick drift bitch, bro. I hate this controller. I ain't sticking to the roads in this area, man. Fuck that. Let's take the marker off real quick because game don't do it otherwise. And stick drift. I fucking hate this controller, man. Jesus Christ. Hey guys.
How many? A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Hey. Damn it.
Where is that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
We can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or we'll cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? And we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Where we got one?
Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. Keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
Just act natural.
You've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened to New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Come on, let's keep them in sight.
You all right, Javier? Quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute.
Where are we going, Wayne?
Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
Go on, me boy. We're coming to get ya. the stop and... God damn, it's so slow, man. How'd you go quicker?
Look, they've stopped. Get your binoculars out. Let's see what we're...
Where do I get my binoculars? Oh, wait.
Some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles. On the other side.
How the fuck did he get up there?
So, what about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
What's your idea, man? I mean, it'd be good if you told us before we get there, you know?
Sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife. Stay here. Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention. Wait here. He's still reeling them in.
Gentlemen! Excuse me, dear brothers, my wife is taken ill, gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left. Okay, come on. Stay low.
Stay low.
If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Okay, let's get after him.
I was about to say, like, god dang. Wait, give me that.
Come on, we got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
How? How? How do you know this, man? Bro. Oh, I'm on the shotgun. Why the fuck am I on the shotgun? God dang. Bro, the stick drift. God, die. Right, let's go.
Hey, watch out for these two.
It's up. Whoa, that's a bit of a poor choice name.
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
Alright. Hello.
Let's take these equipment, putas.
How you doing? Oh my days, I hate the controls. You don't seem so chill, bro. What do you mean? Chilling. Chilling, Bob Dylan. Getting salty about my name. You think that you're chill? I am chill. Your name is a poor choice. I'm looting around. Don't give me five warframe slots. I can't even speak. How come they give you, what, five warframe slots? What, like weapon slots and shit? There's your warframe song. Gave me five. Dang.
Well, one of you was helping me out here.
No, fuck you. Fuck you, laddie.
Hey, what are you all doing?
Just chilling.
Are you going to get me down from here? Arthur.
Get your bitch ass up. Well, then, less people will die, save lives. Keanu, get this motherfucker out of here, man. Ban this fucking asshole, dude. Bro, you wanna help Russia? Do you, like, understand, like, they did it unprovoked. They started a war unprovoked. Get this motherfucker out of here, man.
Leave a word of that, Arthur. Get him out of here. You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Fucking what a delusional bastard.
You escort Mr. McGuire back to camp. Charles fist you right separately. Be careful.
Fucking asshole.
What about you? I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can. All right. Okay, come on.
Fucking asshole. That just pisses me off.
I imagine y'all miss me a lot, but fear not, the joy is back in your lives now.
Oh, I can loot after they've gone anyway. Loot this motherfucker. I wonder if there's anything in this little house. Oh wait, I think this is something here, isn't it? Loot 10. Gotta go. Alright, man. Cheers for just chilling for a bit, you know? Enjoy the barbecue. What? Why am I wanted? I didn't do anything. There was no witness. Oh, this is bullshit. Ah, motherfucker, bro. Bro, get me the fuck out of here. Oh, there's someone coming that way. Wait, would they be coming over this road? Fuck it, I ain't chancing it. I'm going this way. Fucking bitch. Alright, let me get a... Let me get one of these. Oh shit, that was the wrong thing. I thought that... I need the, I need this one. Wait, no. I want the one where it fills it. Can I not... I don't think I can fill them with these, can I? Ah, shit, I think it's only these. Is there anything? Well, that don't really hurt me, really. Let's do that, I guess. Let's get a bit tipsy. Alright, we are going... Oh, we got a letter over the... Alright. Oh wait, this is a letter from like Arthur's ex-girlfriend or something. What's this guy doing? Hey, man.
I hope you ain't looking for gold, partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck around here.
Hey, man.
Well, good luck to you.
Is that it? Oh, I thought I could get some gold. Should have robbed his horse. Nah. Oh, hey guys. Damn, the condition of that is terrible. Condition of that's terrible. Oh, damn. That's probably why I'm missing a lot of my shots. I forgot to clean the rifles and pistols and shit. The fuck did I just hit? Nobody's back. Hitch the horse up. Alright, let's get rid of the fucking marker. Stop.
Let's have some fun tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
Well, everything's going to be okay.
John is back.
So come on. Don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, y'all crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to, we'll go my way. And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye Maguire's back.
You got Sean is probably one of my favorite characters as well, man.
We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun. Even you, you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I? Mind if I join you fine folks?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
Don't get any ideas, Sean.
Yes,
all the angels of vengeance alongside them.
Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, yeah. What that?
Oh, let him have some fun. He's been through a lot. Party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest of them.
You know this one, don't you? Go join in.
Finally, from our
I kind of. I'm a scully, Dan. Fuck this. Too tired for this shit. Alright, let's take a nap. Morning.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one, but I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town, and I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
Wow. I'm out of here, bitches. Actually, you know what? I might end the part here. Part 3. If guys do enjoy this playthrough still, it is longer. There is going to be parts where I'm probably just quiet most of the time because I'm just chilling. But maybe guys are enjoying this. I am enjoying it as much as it is hot right now in my room. I'm sweating my tits off. But yeah, if guys are enjoying this Red Dead playthrough, and I shall see you in the next part.